Are Ben and Missy late?
Oh no, they're here.
They went to the bathroom.
20 minutes ago. What?
Yes.
Do they have sex like all the time?
Hey!
I ran into a couple of his friends.
Line.
Who'd you run into?
Yeah. Our friends Barbara and Dave.
In the bathroom?
When we met, you were in your 20s.
So?
So, 28, 22, that's hot. 38, 32, not so much.
I'm kidding!
Why don't we just do it?
What?
We really want to have a kid, so we share all the responsibility and just skip over the whole marriage thing.
I can't really tell if you're kidding right now.
I will be 100% committed to this half the time. May I approach the bench?
Oh!
Oh my God! We've always wanted you guys to get together.
Oh no!
No.
You're not getting together. You're just going to do it one time and have a kid.
Yes.
Totally makes sense to me.
Oh my God, that is the worst idea I've ever heard.
Oh my God, so exciting!
It's coming.
I feel like it's coming out of my
I don't think they had any idea how hard any of this was going to be.
Yeah, they're probably in hell.
Something smells good.
Jason made the most amazing quiches.
I don't think this is so hard.
This is clean, simple.
When do you think it'll be okay to get naked with someone?
Let me see. I think we're 3 weeks out.
Thanks.
This is it. You only get one shot at first impression. Okay?
Oh my gosh. Hi.
I am Kurt.
Wow.
You are one extremely handsome German man.
I'm actually from Long Island, but how are you?
Sit.
Holy. Just go with this.
You're gonna hit on me with a baby? Boo.
I'm not married.
I think I met the girl today.
MJ?
I've heard so much about you. I have two of your thongs in my apartment. I wash them.
Jason Jewell, not everyone thought that this little arrangement was going to work out.
Why didn't you guys ever even try being together?
It's too much familiarity. It's like she's one of my limbs.
And that's bad because...
It was talk. It might end in tears.
He's like a brother.
Oh, he's like an annoying dog of a brother.
Right.
Whose idea was this, anyhow?
Oh, it was his.
Hers.
It was yours.
Good luck to you guys. I can't wait to see how it all turns out.